What is my generalization here? Ulitin ko ha. So initially, nag-discuss ho ako ng host ng PhilHealth matters on their end, and then hospital, okay, matters on the other end. So what is the generalization here? Again ho, sa PhilHealth ho, it's beyond our control. Kaya ho ang sinasabi ko kanina, tanggapin natin yung mga inconsistencies nila. Now, as you accept the inconsistencies, you need to be very smart. Ulitin ko ha. Once you accept their inconsistencies, once you accept the imperfection, once you accept that, you need to be very smart. If your revenue, ulitin ko, if 90% of your revenue is anchored on PhilHealth, who is quite inconsistent, who has leadership challenges, and who has all the issues, okay? It's pretty scary. Kung ang inyong revenue ay nakatali lang sa claims, okay, kailangan intindihin ninyo, meron din hong issues ang PhilHealth. Wag ho, in short ho, wag ho ninyo itali yung buong kabuhayan ninyo sa PhilHealth claims. Kasi ang dami hong aberya. Because pag na-delay ho sila ng bayad, kahit ho iiyak ho kayo dyan sa sahig, I'm sorry lang ang sasabihin sa inyo. Why? Because it's a very complicated issue. For one, IT is not their thing. Ilang beses na ba na-delay ang claims dahil sa IT? Case rate. Walang bayad. IT. E-claims. Case, XML, unreadable. Okay. It's a programming issue. Okay? Ang dami ho na yan. So it's IT is a major component, but sadly, they try their best to be very good at it. Unfortunately, kulang ho. That is why, okay, it's very important that you need to be very smart. Huwag ho ninyong itali yung buong kaluluwa ninyo sa claims. You need to diversify, okay? Kasi kahit iiyak ho kayo, okay, kapag nagka-problema, sorry lang makukuha ho ninyo. Now, I don't mean to be very blunt and I don't mean to be insulting, okay? Basically, it's based on experience. Now, on the other hand, it's like this. You need to be very efficient as a hospital. If you want to collect money from PhilHealth, you need to be very efficient on your end. Kasi may inefficiency na sa kanila eh. So ito, PhilHealth, may inefficiency. O kayo, inefficient ba kayo? Kung inefficient kayong dalawa, eh, wala ho kayong makukolekta. So, sa 2024, sa 2023, if you're operating your claims processing without targets and goals, without any roadmap, sa 2024, if you will not change ho, magkakaproblema kayo lalo. Okay? So, that is my generalization. You really need to step up. Okay, ito po ha, based on my experience, yung claims processing ho, wala hong secret formula dyan. Okay, wala hong magic bullet, wala hong secret formula. Ito lang ho, based on 2 decades of experience, hospital claims is all about the G, the S, O, and the letter T. So what is this? Okay. Corny or simple as it may seem, it's very basic. Yung claims processing ho ninyo in the hospital should operate with a specific goal, with a specific strategy, with a specific objective, and tactic. Ganun lang ho. Unfortunately ho kasi, a lot of hospitals operate yung claims processing nila, there's no goal, no strategy, wala ho talagang lahat. Pina-operate lang. Wala kang training yung mga tao eh. So definitely, wala ho kayong makukulek. So ang point ko ho dito, just like whatever in life, pag nagnegosyo kayo, you need this. Goal, strategy, objective, and tactic. Okay? Sa love life ninyo, kailangan din yan. Okay? When you play basketball or when you play golf, you need this. Okay? In whatever venture that you do, you need this. If you want efficiency. Okay? So you need to have a goal, strategy, objective, and a tactic. Okay, ito. The problem is this. You want reimbursement, but there is no goal, there is no strategy, there's no objective, and there is no tactic. Okay?